His name is Konrád Nagy. The Hungarian speed skater is one of the 100 or so athletes competing at the third World University Speed Skating Championships in Italy. Nagy won the 1500 on day one of the event at the Olympic Oval in Baselga di Pine, and it was a surprise for him.
I was a little sick. I had fever in the morning, so I didn't expect much from that race.
Well, Nagy skated in the 11th pair against the Polish athlete Sebastian Kluczynski. He overcame his illness and beat Kluczynski to set up the best time in front of the Austrian Linus Heidegrad and Poland's Adrian Wielgat.
My first 700 meter. The 300 meter from the start, and my first lap was really good, and that's why I won it.
The 23-year-old skater then went on to take the bronze medal in the 1,000 meters the day after, behind the Italian winner, Mirko Nenzi. His passion for speed skating started at a very early age, and it has never left him.
I started skating while I was small with my brother. And my father taught us how to skate and hockey skates. We went out the frozen lakes in the winter time and public skating in my hometown. Speed skating came a little after, when I was in the seventh grade, sixth grade of school, and we had a students' championship for elementary school students, and I won it. I did short track for a long time. I was from 2006 till 2013, and before the Olympic Games in Sochi, I changed to long track in the summertime.
Konrad is not only a top skater, ranked 49th in the ISU World Rankings, but he's also in the fourth year of Business and Management Studies at Buda University in Budapest. Managing sports and studies isn't very easy at all.
It's hard to go into the classes and finish the courses, but the university helps me a lot. So that's a really good, we can work together with the university. Even if I'm not at home like 2-3 months within a semester, so they help me a lot.
Konrád Nagy has big potential in this sport. His results are progressing significantly, and the Hungarian student has an original and successful style on the ice.
I'm a really muscular guy, so I can use my power even if I'm not that good on techniques and in the straights. But I can use my power, so, and all the things that I learned on the short track, that I can use it really good.
Nagy, third this year in the European Championships over 500 meters, is one of the favorites for the short distance title in Baselga. But another win, this title, the last competition of the season, well, that's his aim. That's what he wants to achieve.
For the first time, I tried to skate as fast as possible, of course, and see where can I be in the first, with my time in the first three, probably. I hope so. The biggest opponent is from the guy from Taipei. He's a really good 500 skater guy. And Mirko Nenzi from Italy.
Well, to stay calm, he has his own tools.
Even if it's a little stressful from before the competition, I try to listen to music and try to be funny and just put the stress down. So that's always me, the funny Konrád.
Find out if Konrád can succeed after the break.
City Championships. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.